Hello everybody, this is Bethany Yanger again, and I have a third story that takes place before Strings and before Ray and You. It's called The Lunar Experiment. It takes place in a timeline where both humans and animal people live together in harmony. No racism or anything. It's about teenagers who encounter... When they were born, a demon gave them superpowers. And these two are the main characters. They were born at the exact same day, at the exact same minute. They're very best friends. This is Morty and this is Sheila. As you can tell, Morty's a blue jay boy and Sheila's a raccoon girl. Sheila is a super genius. She invents robots and all that. She spends most of her time in her lab after school. Morty is in love with the girl. Sheila lives with her uncle. She's always looked up to him as a father. Her uncle is a very rich man and a very nice man. But sadly, he disappeared, so she decided to live with Morty and her parents. And his parents, who also happen to be friends with Aaron's, thus making their bond stronger. That's little Pip. He is Sheila's robot dog. Though he may not look like a robot, she invented a meat jacket for him. Well, I hope you like it. The Lunar Experiment. I hope you'll soon to like it.